We all love predictions. We look forward for a forecast. Or maybe we want to know what's going to happen in the future. We want it now and in the present about something that needs to happen later. There are times that it has failed us terribly. There was an octopus by name Paul. Paul was good at predicting. It was able to predict who's going to be in the finals, who's going to win. Everyone was amazed. But the sad part was, Paul the octopus did not know about his own death. He died at a time that was never expected of him. Here I wanted to remind you of a warning that Jesus is talking to his people. It's found in the book of John, chapter 16, verse 33. It says like this, "In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world." Friends, maybe Jesus spoke 2000 years ago, but it is very relevant even to this day. God is talking about all the problems that you're going through. Maybe, yes, it's suffocating you. You're unsure what's going to happen next. But I want to remind you, God says the end is more important than the beginning. Very soon things are going to change and you shall see something really happening the way that you want it.